talk about myself a little. I got to learn to be a more well-rounded human being. I do. I got to learn to do more stuff. For instance, I don't like this about myself. I hate this. I don't know how to swim. Never learned how to swim, all right? That sucks. You know why? Because I can never be a hero. I can never have that hero moment. What would it be like? Some woman's drowning, looking up at me at the pier. She'd be like, help, help. I can't be like, hold on. Let me get my pool noodle, you know? There's no pool noodle hero story. There's no girl out there be like, I thought I was gonna die and this angel came at me with this huge Twizzler. Then a real man came in the water and saved us both. Need to know how to swim. This is why I need to know how to swim, because I'm 5'6", all right? I need to know how to swim, because I'm afraid someday someone's gonna be like, hey, did you hear happened, Eddie? You know what happened? He drowned in a 6-foot pool. Just his hair floating at the top. Is that Bruno Mars in there?